We are now at the second part. So I show how first part looks like in previous. So let's continue to see what we have here. G dock trade. What is this green? Shield generator? Why I don't have that? Oh, light shield generator. Light shield generator, trade. Maybe to upgrade now. Skill points too. And what else to upgrade? Mining, relations, exploration. Hostile at the Red Skull Pirates. Okay. Tech level 2. Objective. Go to civilian station. Where is that civilian station? Oh, to that. You can put a waypoint with left mouse button. Okay. Come on. Game saved. Up. Graveyard. No balls. You never could really understand Sam's expressions, but then again, he always watched much more TV than you. Okay. Eliminate the spaceship. Can you remove this? Okay. Maybe I'm wrong now, but we must run. Earn the money. Only fear let you choose what you want to do, and I support you. Background perk unlocked, trader and miner. Several missions will add to your quest log. One is the sector under might be far away. Check the galaxy map. Ooh, 1,000 credits I have now. Okay, that is a lot of money for the start. What to buy? This is... damage. North shield, I don't know. What to buy now? Small battery. Always good to upgrade hull. Okay, shield generator, basic scanner, battle computer. Okay. Trader Codex. That is good stuff. What is equipped? Oh, I spent all money and didn't buy a laser. Very useful for dark sector, space caves and mega. Goods. Energy cost. I'm level 4 now. Let's go. Here is delivery. Can I mark? Tab. What the heck? Where is that? Jump gate. Active tasks, quests. Okay. I don't have a warp drive. Let's check. I didn't buy new web. Spaceship unlocked. Valor. You cover for a while until you get used to it. I think I owe you that much. You'll be able to choose from. Basically, now we are finished. Introduction. Skill points 2. Armor. Scavenging and navigation. I think all in armor. What the heck? Another ship? Now I have trade ships. I can. What is Mercury? Valor. What the heck? Wait, not attack me. Repair. Wait, I must to see. Why is this green? Traction force. Oh, warp drive. I need warp. Warp drive ready. Okay. Microchips. Junk. Give me a weapon. So where is the ammo for that? I don't see ammo. Oh, cannon ammo. Maybe lobby. Guns for hire. Shooting hideout. And what? Wait, wait. Let me help you for a price. Okay. Need mercenaries here? My new friends. Hail. Oh, he follow me. Nice. So we can hire mercenaries. I think he's following. Come on, come on, guys. Where to go now? Do we have? How to use warp drive? galaxy map. Okay. What they are doing? Drive ready. So I don't have an active quest. Let's go to that asteroid field. They are doing. Oh, what are we doing? Okay. Asteroid field. Level up, press C. Mining and shining. Okay. I have mercenaries here. Stop. Galaxy map. No fuel cells or energy. Oh. Okay. Oh, this game is very nice. I must admit, long time not play this kind of game type. Channel or whatever, I can recommend, believe me. Press C. 2 skill points. Okay. Can I repair him? Okay. What is flashing here? Blue crystal? Map. Fuel cells or energy. So we must find the station. Like buy energy. Let's see. Let's go here. Maybe I will discover. Okay. Give me a station. Oh yes. No station. I don't have a scanner. Wait. Okay. In this second video I show how combat looks like, how to hire mercenaries.